A mother and daughter in the village of Oregon are doing something good, sharing their family's holiday tradition with their community this year. They're putting cookie kits together so that families trying to make ends meet can enjoy a day of baking for the holidays. The Oregon Food Pantry is distributing 120 holiday dinners, and Leanne and her daughter Kelly hope to match that number so every family can have their own holiday baking day.
I decided that everyone should have a chance to make more and more memories.
We are including a sugar cookie mix, as well as some fun colored frostings, as well as the plain white. And we are so fortunate to have worked with the Layer Cake Shop here in Oregon. They donated boxes and boxes of sprinkles and cookie cutters as well. So everything they need, not just to make the cookies, but to decorate them as well.
Leanne says they're very happy about the community support they've received so far, and they're about halfway to their goal of making 120 cookie kits. If you're interested in helping with supplies or maybe want to make a donation, we have information on channel3000.com about how you can help.